so Claw cannot stop you.
Sounds like fun. Let's get this Sonic Psycho.
That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Huh, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
His corruption is spreading. Fast.
You best make haste to your ancient trap.
Thank you, adored one.
It's inside! Now!
You'll find everything has gotten a lot bigger since you last heard from me.
Splissies, what is that thing?
This is Magic Claw!
mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Against him.
The old unrubber your glue maneuver.
Yeah! Panther and his super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not want to say that.
Ever. Wakanda will always rose with vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use this sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
What in my name was that?
That was Claw.
He's alive.
As much as a sonic monstrosity can be alive, yes.
He suddenly appeared inside the Vibranium Mount. Zawavari, Okoye, and I are on standby, but we need to know what we're dealing with before we follow you inside.
We will go in through the original entrance to the mound.
And riding a vibranium-free mechanical tram, so Claw cannot stop you.
Sounds like fun. Let's get this sonic psycho.
Let's go.
I am everywhere.
His corruption is spreading fast.
I think we best make haste to your ancient trap.
Looks like we arrived just in time.
I gave Okoye a device that will take down the barrier, but only for a short time. You need to give her an opening.
another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Into the tram.
Wakanda does not fall to invaders. Ever.
Wakanda. Wakanda will fall the way it rose with vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use these sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
Yeah.
have all of this corrupted vibranium for our plan to work.
Where is it? I'm sure he can bring up from the vault. It will eat through the corruption in small doses.
Shuri, you can use white noise to keep the corruption from returning.
You will do no such thing, Princess.
All right. Ease the coronation.
Men, destroy the control room.
Destroy control.
Thank you.
Thank you.